Hey y'all, motherfuckers.
So,
I was supposed to start this vlog from like 2 days ago, and it didn't happen because I was busy doing
everything else.
Today's Wednesday. London's party is in 3 more days. On Saturday. Her birthday's tomorrow. Her party's on Saturday. And I have a lot of stuff I need to do, and I don't even know where to start. Like, I did all of the shirts already that people are gonna wear. Pinata, y'all seen that already. Well, if y'all didn't see, if I didn't put it before this, I'm gonna put it whenever. I already filled up the pinata and stuff with the candy. I've been did that. Treat bags are together. All the goodie bags, don't mind that broken door. But all the treat bags are together. What else?
What else?
Literally the only thing that's left to do, honestly, is to make the treats. And then I'm gonna wait until Friday night to blow up all of the balloons. And Saturday morning to put them all together. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So today, I'm working on some of the treats that I know is going to last for the next 3 days, because I am going to be packaging them. So I'm going to start on the treats today. So I'm going to do the Rice Krispie treats, the Oreos. I'm going to individually pack the cookies.
But first,
I need to take a trip to Walmart so I could get another pack of icing, another jar of icing, and I think that's it. Oh. And they having sales on the sodas, so I'm also gonna pick those up while I'm in there. And then tomorrow I'll pick up everything else food wise. I already have the plates and everything like that. And I'm gonna show you guys everything that I have when I get to my mom's house, because most of the stuff is in the trunk. But for right now, I'm gonna show you guys the cake mixes and everything that I have that I'm gonna be using to do her cake, because I refuse to make it from scratch. I already didn't want to make her cake, to be honest, and making it from scratch is just gonna make it even more complicated for me. And yeah, so I'm gonna show you guys the cake mix and stuff and the icing and all that good stuff that I got for her cake and whatever else I need to show you guys. And then everything else you guys will just see when I get to my mom's. I did do a video, like a haul of all of the stuff that I bought from like Amazon and stuff like that, so you guys check that video out. It might be posted already. If not, it'll be posted after this video. But I did post a haul. I did do a haul video of all the stuff that I bought from Amazon and stuff that I got from Walmart and stuff like that. So yeah, all right, let me show you guys. I'm talking fast because I need to get to one on Target. Welcome to my own personal Walmart. So I had this. This has nothing to do with the cake, but I had this when I used it to do her letter 6, which I also did a video on. It will be posted either after this video or before this video, so check the video out. I did a number 6 to go on her table, and I used this as a like fake zipper. I got this from Dollar Tree, which is no longer Dollar Tree.
The $1.25 store.
Which is like the little icing combs to like put the icing on the cake and stuff. I found it, so I decided to get it just in case I need it. I found these in Walmart. It was only one pack of these that I found, so I just picked it up, and it's like little cupcake marshmallows, and I'm gonna use these as like decoration on her cake for when I do her cake. This video obviously is gonna come out after everything, but I also got this as well for decorations for the cake. And then in here I have 2 packs of marshmallows and some powdered sugar. Powdered sugar is to make fondant, because I'm gonna be doing the little lollipops that you see on top of the cake. I got this little iridescent thing from Hobby Lobby. It was 50% off, so I got it, and this is to like wrap the cupcakes. And then I had got little treat bags to put the cake popsicles and the Oreos and stuff into. I will be wrapping them with this, like I will be tying like a little bow or something at the end with this so it's not all plain with just this little brown thing here. And then I got, of course, some cake liners, some cupcake liners for the cupcakes. Now onto the actual cake materials. So I have this Devil's Food cake mix, so good. I'm going to make this as an extra layer in the cake with the confetti. I got this for the I got this Oreo one for the cupcakes because I wanted to make some Oreo cupcakes instead of having to buy another chocolate one. I seen these in the store, so I just decided to get this so I can do like an Oreo cupcake. So, if, you know, cool. It's still chocolate, just with Oreos. I got the confetti mix because it goes with her theme and what I'll be doing for her party. So I got the confetti mix to do 12 cupcakes and also her cake. I have another one and that's already in the car. Then I got 2 buttercream frosting and 1 of the blue frosting because this is what I would be icing the cake with, and it's the color that I wanted. So instead of making the color, I just decided to buy it. I'm gonna go to Target as well to get another one because I want to use half of it for the cake. No, not the cake. Half of it for the cupcakes as well. But yeah, got 2 of the buttercream. And of course, I'm gonna be using that to ice the layers and to do a crumb coat. And then I'm gonna make it pink. And that way I can do the little drip that's on the cake. And also pink for the other half of the cupcakes. But yeah, that's what I have there. Oh, don't look at my V. I also got this from Hobby Lobby. It was 50% off, so I paid like $5 for it. And this is an icing smoother so that I'm able to smooth the icing on properly. Hey, there you see me. But so I'm able to smooth the icing on properly. And it doesn't look all wonky. But yeah, y'all gonna see how this stuff come together. It's gonna be lit.
It's gonna be all that.
Y'all gonna see. But yeah, I'm gonna hit you guys back when I get to Target. I didn't record while I was in Target, but I did go ahead and get the little sugar cookies, and it's the perfect color that I need them for our party. Perfect shade of pink. I'm gonna go ahead and individually pack these into these and then tie them with a ribbon. So that's what I'm doing now. The ribbons on them off camera, and then I added the little labels that I made. So these are the cookies that will be going on the table, and I put them in this little treat box just to hold them there until it's time for the party on Saturday. And that's that. Look at them.
They're so cute.
It's another day. All right.
Well,
it's Friday and I'm back at my mom's house and I'm gonna finish the cake pops, cake, cupcakes, all that. All treats are getting finished today. So far, this is what the Oreos look like. The chocolate covered Oreos. I am gonna go ahead and add. Let me show you. Gonna add the rest of these little bowls on them. I have some making again, and then those are the cake pops that I have already made right there. The cake and the cupcakes is in the other fridge outside, so I'll show you guys that in a few. But right now, I'm just going to go ahead and package all of these. I'm gonna go ahead and finish adding all the bowls to the ones that don't have a bowl. And then I'm gonna individually pack these. My camera was dirty. Because of COVID, I'm trying to individually pack as much things as I can. So yeah, I'm gonna finish these. They're so cute. Ain't it cute? Ain't it cute? Ain't it cute? Ain't it
cute, cute, cute?
And yeah, I'll be back when I'm done doing these and I'll show you guys how it looks when it's all packaged up. This is what the Oreos look like all packaged up. And I did go ahead and spray them with this edible glitter spray before I packaged them. So they look a little shiny. It's not really popping up on camera, but well, you can see it a little bit. Let me turn the flash on. Okay, I turned on the flash so you guys can see the little glittery effect from the edible glitter dust. And this is what they look like. Aren't they cute? Cute. Yeah. Now I'm gonna go ahead and put them in a bag, put them in the fridge, and they're ready for tomorrow.
You.
do that, that's a nasty up, and them nasty up. Fix things, quick things, loopings. Well, all right then, from you see me a cleanest, those are me rocking at the fuck.
Because I didn't show you guys me making the chip bags, I'm gonna just show you guys the finished product. This is her chip bags that I made myself. I made the design myself and I just printed it out. This, thanks for coming. The nutrition facts. But yeah, since I didn't show you guys, I did six. Don't look at my toes. I did six of them.
King real as ching ching. Inna the Louis V vest, girl want with his squeezy make a non real blessed. Can a blow breeze from the head of the penis. Coolest breeze that me rocking a sleeveless.
Hey,
motherfuckers.
Hey, y'all. It is finally party day, and yeah, I know I ain't been recording a lot of stuff because it's been a lot of stuff to do, and yeah, enjoy the vlog for what it is, because I tried to get everything, as much footage as I can of me prepping for the party. So if this video lacks some parts, it's because I'm busy doing it, because I was making all the treats and stuff by myself and also blowing up the balloons. But right now, currently, I am about to go to Publix to pick up some I'm going to Publix to pick up some chicken, because you know Publix chicken be
bussing.
So I'm about to go to Publix, pick up some chicken, and I'm also going to get go to Winn-Dixie to get the drinks and some more icing so that I can decorate the top of the cake. Y'all see, I fixed my hair so my edges don't look too crazy. My hair looks neater. Fixed my hair and stuff, so I look halfway decent coming out of the house. But yeah, that's what I'm about to do. I'm about to go to Publix and I'm gonna go to Winn-Dixie. Even though Winn-Dixie comes first, whatever. I'm gonna go to Publix first, then I'm gonna go to Winn-Dixie, then I'm gonna head over to my mom's. And that's how today is about to go. It is party day. It's 8 o'clock in the morning. I made sure I got up bright and early. Park opens at 10 o'clock, so I'm up early so that I can get all this stuff out the way. But yeah, let me stop talking, let me stop rambling
on and on,
because I have a bad habit of doing that. I will see you guys on either in Winn-Dixie, Publix, or when I get back to my mom. Whichever scene comes next, that's where I'm gonna see y'all at. So, bye.
Shelby Drive, look alive. Niggas came up on this side, now they on the other side. Oh well, fuck them, dawg. We gon' see how hard they ride. I get racks to go outside, and I spit it with the guys. We up on the other side, niggas acting like we tied. I been gone since like July, niggas acting like I died. They won't be expecting shit when Capo go to slide. Cause I told them not to put that shit behind us, but I lied. Ayy. Hey, look who I'm around, man. If I fuck up, I'ma be downtown, man. Full flow down, man. That's if I get caught, man. Push me to the edge, so it really ain't my motherfucking fault, man. I'm not to blame, man. The fucking industry is cut, though. I'm not the same, man. And I can let you check the tag. Now I'm rocking name brand. I'm only chasing after bags. Now I got a game plan, and I'm out here with the 700. Give it to me and just me only. Yeah,
hey.
You chose it. Fuck it up when you bust wide open. It's the ocean. I'm just imposing. That you give it to me and just me only. Now you chose it. Sun is in the air, no, you can't.
Two words to a speed. You got your body. Man, you wanna be a friend. Give me 10 minutes. Five, 5, 9 minutes.
Like a shoulder for your friend. Listen, cool ring, that's a bar ring. The new dance. Like a shoulder for your friend. Like a shoulder for your friend. Watch your words, you a speaker. Get back, get back, man. Man, shoulder for your friend. In a niche and big. That time is a thing. You need to be a genius.
Can't wait. Up in the video, you are feeling like clean. Hot Monday, everybody just moving. Fire lit.
Fuck it.